if Ryan Day could move in with him.
Donald Rooney is a Boy Scout troop that was comprised largely of boys who had problems in their lives. Most of them were in families with mothers only. The boys had been into trouble, and Donald took this group of boys and formed his own troop with it.
Randy moved in with Donald Rooney and his wife and lived with him.
Harley. Susie!
In the eye of the beholder, he did some things that I would wince at myself, such as the kissing on the lips and so forth. I was never that way with my own children.
Edna moved 150 miles away to Virginia, where she took a job as a dental technician while trying to.
Are you stuck back there, baby?
This is a nice cohort. Who asked
them
to be identified?
Come here, Susie. Come on. Come here. Behind me. Get behind me. There you go. Oh, be quiet. I mean it. Susie. You're such a silly girl.